we go.
A Plummal adjustment.
It was.
I've not really heard of that before.
Yeah, it was. It was just a little move to the side, I thought, Gary, because obviously they weren't sitting comfortably.
I thought he was double parked.
Yeah, no doubt about that. So he needed just to get it sorted. And he would have been disappointed that he gave us a look at that too, which was he thought it was a private one. down he goes into the bowels of the Triple MCG, Wisby Watson. And the Tigers fans trudge up the aisles. They're happy.
Yeah,
they're going to be in September, Spud, and you know what that means.
Yeah, well, a month's time. Let's hope they get a final.
You're the last
here.
Coach to have taken them to the finals?
Yeah, I think so.
You happy that you were going to now not be the
Very line? Happy. Just no, move over, Damien.
Not sure he is.
No, no I'm very happy, mate.
I think you
like those premiership players that have had.
Not at all.
I think if it looks like they're going to make the prelim, then he'll really toys out of the cockpit.
The other votes, Spud, for bonair.com.au, players who battle today.
Pretty tough. Just want to mention Shane Crawford. Halftime, I've never seen a more excited man doing the three sleep-in. He was telling me, I won't spoil
what he was eating, too.
A lot of lamb curry.
He reckons.
He seriously...
He wants to do a whole lot of fast.
He's had a lot of sleep since Thursday night because he thinks he's not going to get any sleep and he's looking forward to spending some real quality time with Wolf.
He might make it out. That's his problem.
You're a foolish man, Shane.
Now, one vote. I'll get... This one hurts because...
Oh, no.
Well, they've flipped him forward. And he's had seven disposals. No tackles. If you're playing the forward line, it goes in... You know, nearly 50 times. You've got to have a bit of forward line pressure. And he went at 43% by foot. Sauce.
Oh, Spud.
You've
there are some blokes who are quarantined, Spud.
Well,
where the votes
that's
are
why
concerned.
It hurts. You've got to call it as you see it, mate.
That's poor, Spud.
You know, well, he'll be in the bus right
now. I hope he clubs you.
Well, I hope he doesn't because he'll break me in half.
He will.
Maybe 25 years ago he would have struggled, but not now. Two votes. He packs a lot. But he didn't pack much today.
Oh.
And he had nine disposals.
Oh, no.
Didn't kick a goal.
See, this is low fruit.
Shit. It's not. He had Robbie Nahas.
Oh, Spud.
Come on.
Well, I said he packs a lot, but he didn't bring the whole package today. He didn't get it done.
Spud, he was a late inclusion, subbed out.
I tell you, I don't know how you're going to squeeze both of these in, but anyway, go on.
Yeah, well...
This will be good.
Actually... one guy got subbed off. I think he was injured.
Oh, Nahas.
He got subbed
off.
Well,
I might have made
the little big man got subbed off.
Spud.
Yeah, can I go back on him again?
Well,
I'll actually miss one out.
We'll go on.
All right, I'm taking Merritt out because it hurts too much.
Good.
No, I did because, and I won't say who helped me with this one, but Brent Moloney definitely should have been in there. And I didn't look because he had his name in orange.
Yes.
He was subbed out. I thought he was injured, but he wasn't. And
right.
He got absolutely smacked by Daniel Jackson. And three votes goes to his former ex-teammate. They played at a previous club. He didn't have an effective kick.
Oh, no.
And he played 78% of the time.
Oh, no. No, I'm not arguing with this, but...
Anyway, when you go to a game of footy and you've got a big ground, you think you get
who is
play
it,
Stefan Martin.
All right. He's teed off.
Sorry about Sauce Merritt too.
You should be sorry.
Well, I did, and I had another look. I had to,
I
put my glasses back on.